Guys, it's me, Zoe, back with another video. I am Tanner's sister, if you guys were wondering. So, we're going to be opening this Lucky Tackle box, the LTB Lucky Tackle box, and stuff that got thrown at me at my tournament. Well, not my tournament, but whatever. So, my brother's tournament. Anyways, so I'm going to go over the stuff that I got thrown at me there, or that he got thrown at him, sorry. Just whatever. Anyways, so I actually don't really fish, but it's okay. So we're gonna go. I'm pretty sure these are called Senkos, I think. Anyway, so we got these orange ones. They're pretty cool. Nice packaging. It's got a little fish on it. These are like little wormies, or whatever you want to call them. So I got this one thrown at me, or whatever, my brother. Then I got this one. It's like a white and green Senkos. I don't give you very much in here. And I also want to show you guys this new hat. Calco's Fishing. Doesn't fit my head, but it's okay. So, yeah, we got some of these. Pretty nice. Caught some fish on there, actually. I caught a smallmouth, that's what it's called. I don't really know. And then I got these, I'm pretty sure these are like the original color.
Watermelon.
Oh, watermelon color. Okay, sorry, he's kind of helping me with the names because I have no idea. These are some hooks, size one. There's 10 pieces, 10 of these. And it's Mustad.
Long string.
Bagel bites. Sorry. So yeah, I got some of those. Then we got this signed lure. It's pretty good. I got one of these thrown at me, and I'm really excited to use this. Then we have some of these high performance paddle tail shad. So these look like shad, and it's a jig. I think is what it's called. Yes. Okay. Anyways. Then I got these like little white worms. Okay. And they're I caught some crappie before. I said crappie. What? So I can't read sometimes. Caught some of those. They're a cream color, not white. Then we got these. I called this mustard because it's yellow. So girl called this Mustad lure mustard.
It's not. It's a Bill Lewis lure. It has Mustad hooks on it.
Who cares? So yeah, we got that, and it's a rattle trap.
Rattle trap. It's made by.
Well, why does it have? Okay, it's fine. Yeah, and it's got like it's like a mermaid kind of. It's a little mermaid tail.
Better step.
Shut up! Stop talking in my video. So then we got, these ones look like the things that we catch at the creek. These are called, what are they called? Pincher bugs? Whatever.
Crawdads.
Yeah, so that's what these ones look like.
Read the company too.
Oh, and this is by, how do you say that?
Biwar.
Sorry.
Armored Crawl.
You know, I'm only in 7th grade. It's good. So, it's Fishing Performance. Yes. This one, pretty good. So this is like a big fish. It's the Evolution Baits.
Shad color.
It's a shad color, yes. It's got the yellow, the silver, so I'm not showing it. And it's pretty good. It's a grass burner also, so. Then we got this little slim fish, just like a little metal plate, basically. Pretty good, I guess. Never used it, but it's good. Then we got this Mustad Classic,
Feathered hook.
Sorry, I don't have my glasses. It's size 2, and there's one of them, obviously. It's pretty sharp and strong. So, now we move that back over there, and we can move on to the number one, got it. Okay, LTB. Simon, please. The Lucky Tackle Box. So I'm excited to open this because I have no idea what's in it. So I already kind of like accidentally did that, but it's okay. I haven't looked in this yet. Neither has my brother. So I'm gonna open this kit up. Ooh, nice. Ooh, it's got like this wrapping. Ooh, see, look at that. I like that. It's like a Christmas present, I feel like, even though I don't really fish, but it's okay. So, I'm gonna do it like this so you guys can just see the back of this box. So we got the Rage Swimmer, what are these called again? Don't tell me. Swim baits? Yes. See, I have my fishing down, okay? So these are swim baits. They look pretty cool. Like them. Probably gonna use these the one time I go fishing. So, and my brother will use them. Then we got this, lifelike swimming motion fishy lure. So I call it a gummy, to me it looks like candy. That'd be weird looking candy though. Like it's like a gummy worm. And it's like, that actually looks pretty cool. Probably moves really good in the water. Then we got this, this is the Rapala, okay, see. And it's an X-Wrap Extreme Action Splash Bait. Then we got this. This is squeaky clean. It's like for your hands, right? For your hands?
No, read it.
Sorry, I'm being really quiet. Hang on. Squeaky clean tush.
No, yeah, it's for your butt.
This is for your butt?
Yeah.
Why would you make something? Why is this in here? Because you poop your pants while you're fishing, you know?
It's a sample.
This is if you poop your pants while you're... No, let me demonstrate this. Fishing you. Whatever, okay, right? And then, sorry, my hat doesn't match my shirt, you know, it's okay. Then you all of a sudden you're like, oh crap, I just pooped my pants. Then you go ahead, open this up real quick, grab the wipe, throw it away. Great for fishing. You know, just because there's no bathrooms, what if you have to poop, right? See, that's actually smart if you think about it. Oh, and then we got another one of these. Dang, I got two. So you guys already know what this is, so that's fine. Then, ooh, I got another one of these, guys. Already went over that, so it's good. Excuse me. Ooh, these look like gummies. I kind of want to eat them. So these look like good. It's weird. I kind of want to eat it. It's the Mr. Twister. It's better than the real thing. So if you don't want to be like stinky, well, I mean worms aren't stinky, but whatever. In case you like, oh, I don't want to touch a worm. Get it. It's good. Yes, like I haven't used this. It's red. Looks like. Yummy, like I want to eat it. Wait. Sorry, I just wanted to see what it smelled like. Then we got some of like the cards in here. It basically says what's in the box, and then it says like stuff you can buy, like your hats, shirts. Yes. Then we got an LTB sticker. probably put that on my shirt. You know, like the Supreme shirts? But like, make it smaller. Okay, anyways. I'll probably stick that in my room. Then we got this golden ticket. Oh, so they're gonna have like a drawing. And this is my number, just in case you guys see it. You'll know I won. They have like fishing rods, fishing reels, 1 year LTB subscription, which means that you'll get a lucky tackle box to your door every 12 months. So
no,
every...
No, no. Every month for 12 months.
Oh. Every 12 months? Wait, that doesn't make sense. Every 12 months?
You'll
every
get,
December?
No,
that's stupid.
No, you'll get one lucky tackle box.
Every month for 12 months. So
a
year. So yeah, you'll get that. And then the grand prize is a 10-foot sit-on-top fishing kayak. For free, I tell you, for free. Technically, yeah, for free. Then, oh, this is for the, it says real men deserve a real clean. That's mean, okay? Sorry, I just shook the camera, but that's mean, okay? What if I put my pants on a boat? And it's only for men. It's not fair. I'm kidding. It's a joke. So yeah, do that. Then we got our tacos fishing. So, I don't know what this is. Oh, it's just talking about fishing. So, yeah, I really like the wrapping in this, choker necklace thing, Mudjig. No, get that way. Hang on. Where is it? It's fine. Okay. So, yeah, I really like this. I might cut this out, tape it on my wall. So, I really like this. I like the packaging. I like everything that's in it. So yeah, we're gonna put everything back nicely, and soon I will post another video for you guys of what is in my tackle box video. Those are some good videos. So I request that if you guys really want that.
Okay.
I really want to do it. Stop! Don't touch my stuff.
That's my hat. Let me talk. Okay, so basically, I went to IFMIS in
like
Comanche, and I got a bunch of stuff for free. I also won a Daiwa rod for the pitching competition, and I wanted to have my sister review the 2017 November Lucky Tackle Box.
Because I know nothing about fishing.
Yeah, so I thought it'd be a cool, fun video.
You're actually going to post this?
Probably.
And so,
go check out Lucky Tackle Box. They have some cool products every single month. If you subscribe, each box is like $24 for the Bass XL. They have bass, trout, musky, or walleye, panfish, and then they have like a saltwater box, I think, and catfish.
Yeah.
And so, as my sister gets this ready, this is the Lucky Tackle Box. Hope you guys could go to IFMIS next year. It's really fun. There's little tournaments. And hope to see you there next time.
So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. This is kind of like a funny video, but like an informational video at the same time.
Yeah.
This was a video that got my idea.
Yeah.
Like 5 minutes ago. Well, not even, like 2 seconds before the video. So he was like, I'm going to videotape you doing this because it's funny.
Yeah, and I'm kind of helping her behind, so.
Why not?
Yeah.
Okay, that was Hyena Laugh. Love you guys.
Okay, bye.
Fish all day, every day. Got you.